work this. Ooh, my favorite color.
Hey y'all, I'm Raven and you're watching my channel. Bend over, make you stop it up. All the hot girls make it pop, pop, pop. Bad bitches with the bag say, ay, ay, ay.
Turn her up, squeeze her up. Long cocky gon' pull her up. Handcuff on me, no hold her.
Baby love, be my love. And I need to have good comfort. Type of pussy when make him come right back.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Ray is here with another video or vlog. I think this is a vlog. Today is March 3rd and tomorrow is my anniversary with Devon. So those who have been rocking with me since my first video was last year Valentine's Day, go watch the video and you'll see what happened. So as you guys seen in my last video, when it comes to Valentine's Day and our anniversary, you know, we're not OD with the gifts because literally Christmas was December, then my birthday was January, then his birthday was February, also was Valentine's Day in February, and then the beginning of March is our anniversary. So it's like, we're not about to do all these gifts in 3 months. Like, that's too much. So we just do little things. But so I'm not gonna show you guys what I got because I want you to watch the video, and if you want to see what I got, you need to finish the video. So I'm just about to show you guys little clips of me making the famous breakable heart, and then I'm going to send a message to him. And you guys will see everything. So for this anniversary, tomorrow we are going to Boston. We're gonna stay at the CitizenM Hotel. I got that shit off of TikTok and it's noise. So we're about to stay there. And then we're gonna go to Royal Hot Pot and Korean barbecue, something like that. But you know, Korean barbecue getting high right now and I never tried it. So I wanna go try it with my man. And the Korean Hot Pot is just like, they give you like, I don't even know how to describe it. They give you like a plate, not even, they give you a bunch of, you pay like, I think it's like $80 or $100, but you get a lot of like meat with each of the tiers or whatever. And then you cook the meat. You could either broil it in like a hot pot or Korean barbecue it. They give you like a grill and you can grill it yourself. So I'm about to take videos because I know you guys like to see what I be doing. My nails gotta get done. Oh my guys, I have so much content for y'all. I'm about to go to Miami in 2 weeks with 11 of my cousins. Yes, 11 of us. And we are gonna stay for the weekend. I'm staying like Thursday till Monday. We got dinners planned. We got a yacht planned. Y'all just about to see the whole shindig. And y'all know how me and my cousins get down. We'll be dancing and shit. You know. You already know. I'm not even about to get there. You already know. So make sure you guys watch out for that video. I have the vlog coming as well as the prep with me. You know, I'm about to be on it in March. I got y'all. I told y'all that I'm coming with the heat. And I think I have another trip in April, but I ain't gonna say it yet because you gotta watch my videos to see, okay? So let's get on to this video. I'm gonna go make my breakable heart. And I also have to put my wig on because, you know, I gotta look cute for dinner. Like, can't be out here looking crazy. Before we get started, make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe, and keep watching.
I would like to get to know if I could be the kind of girl that you could be down for. Cause when I look at you, I feel something tell me that you're the kind of guy that I should make a move on. And if I don't let you know, then I won't be for real. I could be wrong, but I feel like something.
So it is the next day. It's our anniversary and I'm on my way to get Devon. Then we're gonna go to Boston. As you guys can see, I finished my gift to him, but it's nothing big because we said we wasn't doing big gifts. But yeah, I'm just going to show you guys a little bit of the ride, and the hotel is so nice. I can't wait to show y'all that part. But until then, see you in a little bit.
I would like to get to know
guys. They gave us the top floor. I can't wait to see it. Can you show them the flowers you got me? I'm like, what are you doing? Cute. Oh my god, this is really nice of them. The balloons are fake, but your relationship is real. Oh my god. But what? No, they just said they could do a card and make the card look nice. And they said they have balloons. But I thought the balloons are gonna be for us. Your balloons are favorite. This is nice. That's the iPad. Ooh! Let's show them a little bit before we settle in. No, use the iPad. Welcome, lovely Raven. Tap anywhere to start. Oh my god! That's cool. Look, we got the top floor! Hold the fuck up. Whoa! This is so nice.
You're not scared?
Oh no, it's like the other room. This is cute. Oh, it is pink! Yeah. I think it's because it's light outside. Look, it's pink, guys. At nighttime, it's gonna look better. I'm gonna show y'all. But, let's see. As of right now, I'm about to get ready for dinner. So, I'm gonna catch up with you guys in a little bit. Say if you adore him. Dior him.
Suavage.
No, it's Sauvage.
Sauvage.
Yeah.
For men.
Mm-hmm. Whoa, 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 whoa. Wow, I just spent money at freaking Sephora.
This is for Ulta, really.
Yeah.
Like your face stuff you just talking about.
And I am about to go to Ulta actually for I need lip gloss for the trip. Gave him his Suavage because it couldn't fit under here, but I did put a surprise. You ready to break it?
You ready to break it?
Mm-hmm.
I'm ready to break it.
You're annoying. Put some love vouchers under here, as you guys saw earlier.
Use this one now.
Hey y'all, so I'm all ready for dinner. This guy is still laying down, like, we don't got a reservation. But you already know. I just did a light beat because I actually just got like a little, I had a light chemical peel yesterday, so I didn't want too much makeup. Devon, can you turn my
lights on?
All right, guys, so I'm all done. This is my little fit.
fuck with it because it's not. So what?
Booty popping. Like, what you mean? I'm ready to eat. I'm ready to look at the hot pot. I'm ready to show y'all. Do it again. Do it again. Show them how you act. And yeah, I'm bringing my flowers so I can get a nice picture. Ooh, this is cute. But yeah, I'll show you guys. Let me show you guys the nighttime view, actually. Hold on.
You guys the nighttime view.
Can you turn it down, please, so they can see the view?
Sure. I'll turn it down.
You're annoying. It looks so nice, y'all. All right, you can turn it back on. These are the boxes I got him, y'all. They have my face on. So guys, this is our table. They didn't bring out the grill yet. Our drinks are coming. This is our little thing. It looks so fancy in here and so nice. And then like they have the Chinese zodiac all over the wall. Got the monkey, the tiger, the bunny, chicken, pig, everything. So yeah, I'm gonna show you guys the food. I think we're about to get the Royal Lover set. It's like $128. But we about to eat that shit like it's gonna be gone, okay?
Drink
because
I don't like mine.
It's a lychee teeny. This is called Marvin's Room, bro. It tastes so good. This Marvin's Room tastes so good. These are all the sauces, y'all. I'm overwhelmed. Okay, so I don't eat tofu. I'm not eating this horseradish. This is like seaweed. I think this is cucumber. This is broccoli. And this is a salad. I'm definitely gonna eat this. And those are like the stuff that I got at the top. And there's a lettuce. And then she started the grill. And this is the oil for the grill for when we're cooking our food. Look at all of Devon's sauces. He's so greedy, y'all. But yeah, all of these are unlimited when it comes with your combo meal. I hope you guys come here. This looks really good. I didn't taste anything yet, but I already know it's going to taste good.
Probably not spicy enough.
These are our broths. So this one is medium and this one is the house broth. Apparently this is like really spicy, but you know, this man loves to eat spiciness. So yeah, and this is still warming up and we're waiting for our food, our meats. I mean, she gave us ladles for each of the hot pots, but yeah. Okay y'all, so this is our chicken and our prime rib. Hot pot is bubbling. We got the meatball platter here, vegetables there. Our meat for the grill is coming, but we got to do this first because that corn and all that's gonna take a while. So I'm a check back in ochre. All right, y'all. So we got the steak. It's red peppers. So not all of our stuff came, but most of it did came. So right here we got the I think this is pork, but my steak is cooking. I put like the meatballs in there already. We gotta like keep checking it. Yeah, the meatballs are in there already. And then this is kimchi. And then that is fried rice, and that is something, some type of fish. But I can't like multitask, y'all. I'm trying, but it's kind of hard. Let me flip it. All right, I gotta be back, y'all. Hold on. Kimchi.
No, what's this
one? Royal Hot Pot Korean Barbecue. It Guys, I am stuffed. Like, we ate most of that. No Devane, everything. There's some. I'm trying it. Did she bring myself up? But yeah, guys, I got another Marvin's room. Because I finished the first one, so this is my second one. I don't know how I like this screen protector. Yeah, I like this way better. I don't know what the fuck to put on my phone. But yeah, this is my second Marvin's room. So tough. I look cute though. So yeah, we basically made all the food. Everything's gone. Devon done the pork. He ate the squid too. We just have like the lettuce wraps left. So I made a little lettuce wrap. I put pork, some rice, and a potato. And then I'm about to add some of this teriyaki sauce to it. That should taste so good. I finished all my little rice. This thing right here, I finished all of those because that shit was good. Why keep taking my sauce? You not full yet? Excuse me. But yeah. So I'm about to eat this. I'm about to wrap it up and eat it. This was so good, y'all.
Go. Chug. You can't.
Done.
That was for real? That was it? Stop playing for real.
Fried ice cream for the win, for dessert. We got vanilla fried ice cream. I love fried ice cream. I usually get fried ice cream when I go to Hibachi, but this is my first time having it here, so hopefully it tastes the same because it always tastes good when I have it. But yeah. Okay guys, so we're all done. We took some pictures and food is done. All right guys, so we're all done. We took some pictures. We ate our fried ice cream. It was so good. And now he's ready to go. This was like a really expensive dinner, but I feel like it was really worth it because of all the meat we had. But yeah, I'm satisfied. I'm full. I'm about to go smoke some weed. Because we in Massachusetts and it's legal. So I can say that. But yeah. I don't know if we're going to go to brunch tomorrow or not. We'll see where the night takes us. But I got on this little blue. I got his favorite color on. It's blue. I don't like it. But yeah. I'm gonna catch up with you guys later. I don't think this is the end of my vlog. But if we don't go to brunch tomorrow, I'll end it out. I'll close it out in the morning before we head back to CT. And I got my Telfar waiting for me. Make sure you guys watch my designer unboxing that's coming after this video. See you soon. Morning, y'all. Today is Friday. And we're gonna get some, it's not really brunch because it's Friday, but some lunch at this place called Buttermilk and Bourbon. I saw it on TikTok. It's another TikTok. I'm a TikTok fiend. It's another thing on TikTok that I saw, but yeah, I'm gonna show you guys the food. And yeah,
I would like to get to know if I could be the kind of girl that you could be down for. Cause when I look at you, something tell me that you're the kind of guy.
All right guys, so this is the roasted jalapeno mac and cheese. It has jalapenos, bacon, and like some onions, and this tastes mad good. This is the first thing to come out. And so this is these are the wings, and this is hot and spicy. And then this is the boneless thighs. And this is Nashville. And then we got a side of white barbecue to try it. But this is bomb. And I'm about to let y'all know how this tastes. So guys, Devon has never had a beignet. And you know I had to put them on. Cause this is fire. Alright, try the beignets. Try it without the butter and then with the butter. Yeah. Delicious. Okay, y'all, we're at the end of the video. I want to thank you guys who stayed to the end. Thanks for watching my anniversary video. Comment below if you guys are going to come to Boston and stay at the CitizenM, because they just treated us like, I guess because they knew it was our anniversary, like starting with the balloons on the wall. They gave us a top floor. I just felt like we were special.
That's all I was looking for.
So yeah, y'all, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And let me know what you guys think below. Thanks for watching this video. And see you in the next one.